Here's how I make an air fryer tortilla pizza that's actually crispy. So add a wrap to the air fryer, little bit of spray oil, and cook at 180 Celsius for 2 minutes. Flip it over and then you can add whatever toppings you like. I'm using passata, some oregano, garlic granules, cheddar cheese, mozzarella, and some pepperoni. Cook again for 3 minutes until the cheese is all melted. You can then add some fresh basil if you like to the top. Cut it up and enjoy. This is so delicious.